Hi guys, my name is Raima.
And my name is Raima.
And today we're going to be showing you three things to do when you're bored. So the first thing is to draw. So you can get your own sketchbook or just use printer paper or notebook paper. Just, you know, and you, if you have art supplies, that will be fun to do.
Yeah.
So, but you just need a pencil and an eraser pretty much. So me and Ryan got these from Dollar Tree. And for drawing something, it can like help you and use your imagination. You can watch YouTube videos. Like for this one, I watched a tutorial for this realistic eye, and I watched a video called Rapid Fire Art.
And I taught Lima to draw a turtle.
Yeah, this is free-handed. He didn't watch any videos. And the thing is, you can watch all types of videos and tutorials and help you, and then you can make your own videos about drawing. And the videos me and Ryan mostly watch are Art for Kids Hub, and sometimes I watch Rapid Fire Art for like tutorials like this. All right, so the next one is
books. So like, if you want to read some kind of, I know some kids really hate books, but me and Lima's favorite series right now, not really favorite, one of our favorite series of Harry Potter and the Order of Phoenix.
Wait, a Harry Potter series, but he's on the Harry Potter and the Order of Phoenix, and I'm Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince. So what we do is watch the movie, read the book and then watch the movie. You can do that too.
Like, we see the difference.
Yeah, so what you do, reading is fun, and also if you just read, it'll be like helpful, hours and hours of spending time and reading, but you don't always have to read like the whole day.
Yeah,
just something to spend like some hours or so.
Yeah, like if you're bored, maybe you can just do this for fun.
Yeah, and the third and last one is try something new. So lately me and Ryan have been trying some new things. Like, we went to our friend's house and we practice cartwheels. Actually, we went to our friend's house a long time ago, so we did cartwheels and we started practicing them. We did not watch any YouTube videos, if you're wondering, we just started. So
we just like tried some new things since we were really bored in summer break because of COVID. So we were just bored. We were just searching up things on YouTube or like Google, and they can find some pretty fun stuff. So
You can try new things. Maybe if you're not
like
good at baking, if you're not good at baking, you can try that. Or, you know, like me and Ryan are also doing hand claps right now. Yeah. We are practicing hand claps, so you can practice those too. There's a lot of tutorials on YouTube, and there's a lot of things on Google you can try. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed and tried one of these things.
Bye!